Damar Hamlin released from the hospital just 1 week after suffering cardiac arrest on the football field. The Bills safety leaving the University of Cincinnati Medical Center today. Doctors say he's doing well and is ready to move on to the next phase in his recovery. He reportedly began walking again on Friday. The 24-year-old suffered cardiac arrest during a Week 17 matchup against the Bengals. Hamlin is now heading to another hospital in Buffalo, New York.